Brzezinski! What a start for Luchana!
That was just wonderful to watch!
Certainly on through Tierney and a penalty. Michael Oliver had no doubts. Just over 10 minutes to go to half time, and Arsenal have the chance to take the lead against Chelsea, and they do. An occasional weapon. And there it is. It's a wonderful weapon. It's swerved into the top corner, and Arsenal lead Chelsea by 2-0.
Did you mean it?
Of course, man.
That's not a very convincing answer.
Gave you too much, now I'm swallowed. Now I'm the fool while you're breaking rules. Dangerous path that I follow. Oh, go on, just do what you do.
It's Lucas Moura. It's Lamella. It's gone in. Eric Lamella has arrived with a goal. Comes to Odegaard, he's deflected in, it is 1-1. And Arsenal get some reward.
follow like a shadow, dark and cold to the touch.
Lacazette fires it home. That's the perfect penalty.
Go on, just do what you do. And it
need him. Oh, and he's hit the post. The follow-up is blocked by Gabriel. Arsenal regain the local prestige in North London. After five derbies without a win, Mikel Arteta has got the better of Jose Mourinho.
No post-match interviews for referees?
No, not at the moment.
It's a pity.
Let me in and let me just can't let this go.
Points to the penalty spot. The man with the big responsibility here for Mikel Arteta and Arsenal. He sends De Gea palpably the wrong way, and the Gunners probably get the goal they deserve. Win here for the first time in the league since 2006.